The city of Rio Rancho has announced its outdoor pool schedule for the summer season. The Cabezon Recreation, Haines Community, and Rainbow Pools will all open on May 25th from noon to 6 for recreational swimming. The Rio Rancho Aquatic Center will also have extended hours starting May 28th when recreational swimming starts at noon, but the center will be closed on the first Monday of each month for maintenance.